Video 3. Shift system bleeding. Front derailleur bleeding. Tools. In order to bleed our shift system, the following tools are required. A torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key to open and close the bleeding port bolt. Our ROTOR Uno shift system bleeding kit, which includes all small parts and fittings, Magura Royal Blood mineral oil, and a set of syringes. Use safety goggles and gloves when you're bleeding our ROTOR Uno shift system. Preparation. Our Uno group set arrives pre-bled. Check the shift after connecting, just in case air was trapped inside during the routing and assembly process. Fill the ROTOR shift bleeding kit syringe with mineral oil. Make sure there is as little air as possible in the syringe. Bleeding. Carefully open the bleeding port bolt on the front derailleur with the torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key and connect the ROTOR shift system bleeding kit syringe to the bleeding port on the front derailleur. Hand tighten the syringe connection to close it. Carefully open the bleeding port bolt on the shift lever with a Torx 10 key. Apply the L-shaped connector to the bleeding port and insert the second open ROTOR shift system bleeding kit syringe into the L-shaped connector. Carefully half-fill the syringe with Magura Royal mineral oil. Set the pressure point adjuster to the middle position indicated by the white line before starting the bleeding. Flush the syringe from the front derailleur up to the shifter and pump back mineral oil from the shifter downwards. Activate the lever during flushing to push the remaining air outside the shift system. Repeat these steps until no further air is coming out of the shift system. Carefully empty the open syringe. Remove the syringe and the shift system connector from the bleeding port. Apply the bleeding bolt without threading completely and flush the syringe at the same time until the first Magura Royal Blood mineral oil comes out. This will prevent air being trapped in the shift system while tightening the bleeding port bolt. Close the shift system with the bleeding port bolt using the torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key on top of the shifter and tighten to 1 Newton meters. Apply pressure to the syringe connected to the front derailleur to check that the system is completely closed and free from air. Remove the syringe from the front derailleur and apply a drop of Magura Royal Blood mineral oil onto the bleeding port. Close the bleeding port bolt to 1 Newton meters. Check. Check the lever for play and make sure there is no air in the shift system. Activate the shift system and check functionality of the front derailleur's lever. Rear derailleur bleeding. Tools. The rear derailleur shift system uses the same tools as the front derailleur shift system. A torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key to open and close the bleeding port bolt. Our ROTOR Uno shift system bleeding kit, which includes all small parts and fittings, Magura Royal Blood mineral oil, and safety equipment. Preparation. Our Uno group set arrives pre-bled. After connecting the rear derailleur, activate the shift lever to check whether any air is trapped inside. Fill the ROTOR syringe with mineral oil. Remove the wheel to have clear access to the rear derailleur bleeding port bolt. Release the cassette-sized bolt and rotate the rear derailleur anti-clockwise. It will place the bleeding port in the perfect position. Bleeding. Carefully open the bleeding port bolt on the rear derailleur with the torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key and connect the ROTOR shift system bleeding kit syringe to the bleeding port on the rear derailleur. Hand tighten to close the syringe connection. Carefully open the bleeding port bolt on top of the shifter, also using the torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key. Apply the L-shaped connector to the bleeding port and stick the second open ROTOR shift system bleeding kit syringe onto the L-shaped connector. Carefully half-fill the syringe with Magura Royal mineral oil. Set the pressure point adjuster to the middle position indicated by the white line before starting the bleeding. Flush the syringe from the rear derailleur up to the shifter and pump back mineral oil from the shifter downwards. Activate the lever during flushing to push remaining air out of the shift system. Repeat these steps until no more air is coming out of the shift system. Carefully empty the open syringe. Remove the syringe and the shift system connector from the bleeding port. Apply the bleeding bolt without threading completely and flush the syringe at the same time until the first Magura Royal Blood mineral oil comes out. This will prevent air being trapped in the shift system while tightening the bleeding port bolt. Close the shift system with the bleeding port bolt using the torque wrench assembled with a Torx 10 key on top of the shifter and tighten to 1 Newton meters. Apply pressure to the syringe connected at the rear derailleur to check that the system is completely closed and free from air. Remove the syringe from the rear derailleur. Close the bleeding port bolt to 1 Newton meters. Place the bolt in the position that corresponds to the cassette size adjustment. Check. Check the lever for play and make sure there is no air in the shift system. Activate the shift system and check the functionality of the rear derailleur's lever. Install the wheel and lock the through axle, checking rear derailleur's functionality once again. Thanks for watching. This concludes Video 3, Shift System Bleeding. Check out Video 4 for shift system adjustment.